Hello, and welcome to FPGA Design for Embedded Systems. In this course, we will introduce the VHDL language so that you can begin designing logic circuits. VHDL is a widely used design language. VHDL is a structured language for logic design. Why would we want to learn VHDL? VHDL is a structured language and can be easier than Verilog to learn as your first hardware description language. If you've learned other languages such as C++, Python, or Perl, learning VHDL will be simple. Since VHDL is language-based, designs that you've created earlier can be reused on future designs. How can one learn VHDL? Like any new language, if you were going to learn Spanish, you would learn key phrases. You would learn grammar and syntax and add it all together to make complex sentences. And you would practice. In this course, we will ask the question, how would you write VHDL code for a 4-bit comparator? The upcoming videos, we will cover FPGA design flow, introduction to VHDL through a finite state machine, how to speak VHDL, your first phrases, VHDL assignments, operators, and types, VHDL rules and syntax, including interface ports, and using ModelSim, how to download and install, and ModelSim adding to your toolkit.